today he got a chance up front and two very good finishes. Could have had another one as well earlier on. So very pleased for Rom. He's a quality finisher. He's a professional boy. He's a good boy. He's great to have in and around the place. He's always happy. He's always working on his finishing. And I think he's played more than you think, actually. But he's played wide right, wide left. So it's Rush's form that's probably moved him out there. And now with Rush's injury, he grabbed the chance.
Well, there's a long ball through and
God, an insane goal! I've just seen the most insane goal I have ever seen on a football pitch! Incredible!
Take a look at this again, people! This miraculous footballer! This halo of a footballer! Ludicrous. Absolutely phenomenal. And how do you put statistics on this, Phil?
It
This isn't measurable, because this is the art of human.